losing effort. Here's the player of the game for the Tornadoes, Reagan Reeder. Our QCTV Schools player of the game. We're looking at what Reeder was able to do early in this game and also late. He played quite well tonight, finishing again with 16 points and led a charge to get Anoka back in. Anoka made a nice run in the second half to get back in this one.